香港有一批粉絲，有一批聽眾，佢知道我曾經做過一個所謂叫做歌劇，好開心嘅，叫做《梨花皇宮》。咁我就係飾演一個後邊對 band 嘅 band leader， 就孭住支個樣似 Rickenbacker 嘅吉他。嗰、那個 show 咧就係懷舊嘅，唱舊歌嘅，好開心。里面有好多故事，不过不是在这个 Love Me 的 album 那里将这些故事讲给你听，而是在《梨花皇宫》里面，我做过头一次呢，好像是做了70多场的。前半部呢，我是揀了一只这样的歌唱。当然大家都喜欢的这只歌。我揀了一首歌，其实就不是猫王的，是 Ray Charles 的。咁貓王都翻唱呢首歌咧，佢當然好中意呢首歌啦。佢有佢嘅嗰種嘅唱法，通常 cover 你嘅先人啊，你嘅前輩嘅歌咧，最好就係有大家有聽起上嚟有唔同嘅感受啦，唔同嘅自己嘅風格啦。Ray Charles 梗係冇得彈啦。嗱，我講過咧，歌係可以帶翻你嘅 memories 去翻嗰度嘅。電影做不到，起碼我是。咁每一次呢一首歌咧，一聽十次，著得有九次都會帶翻我去我曾經做過嘅呢一個歌劇嘅。我想大家咧留意一下，聽一下呢一首歌和音嗰個編排。呢一隻係我唯一一隻歌係我有要求嘅。咁我知道咧，係唱呢一種嘢咧，就係呢個 backing vocal 歌手 Alin。佢唱得最好嘅會，即係我諗佢把聲係啱呢一樣，咁我就有要求喺呢一隻歌嗰度咧做一個去到嗰個位咧唱高佢，但係單一把女人聲嘅啫。出咗嚟之後，我哋大家都好滿意，覺得原本唔會有嘅呢一樣嘢喺一隻咁出名嘅歌裏邊，而佢 perform 到呢一種嘅 feeling 俾我。通常唱呢一类嘅情歌咧，最好就系个歌者本身佢自己嘅背后嘅 story 系可以 project 到呢一样嘅感情出嚟嘅。我都唔系细啦，我当然喺感情嘅道路里边嘅起伏，令我有好多嘅感受，所以唱呢啲歌嚟讲，对我嚟讲咧，我不但止喜欢，我会好用心去唱佢嘅。歌名叫做 You Don't Know Me。
You give your hand to me and then you say hello, and I can hardly speak, my heart is beating soAnd anyone could tell you think you know me well, but you don't know me. No, you don't know the one who dreams of you at night and longs toKiss your lips and longs to hold you tight. To you I'm just a friend, and that's all I've ever been. No, you don't know me. For INever knew the art of making love, though my heart aches with love for you. Afraid and shy, I let my chance go by, the chanceThat you might love me too. You give your hand to me and then you say watch you walk away beside the lucky guy to never, never know the one who loves you so. No, you don't know me. Thank you.